one of the most talked about entrances in all of WWE.
Approaching the ring from Bray County, Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the NXT champion, Finn Balor.
Now, hold on a second and listen to this reaction. This is unbelievable.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
We're just moments away from what promises to be another great match.
Toward the ring with a no-nonsense look, that's for sure.
We're just moments away from what promises to be another great match.
Approaching the ring from seasonal residency, weighing in at 206 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
Oh, this one's going to be a hard-hitting affair, just the way I like it.
Super good looking, every hair in place. Everyone loves this gorgeous face. You can't deny my beauty shot.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here at WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
Combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time.
You suck, you slap. They call him a pop. Crawling in bed, riding around, beat up July. They thought pros were the cop, but they are just not.
My name is Enzo Amore. I am a certified G. and a bona fide story. And you can't teach that. And this right here, this is Big Cat. And he's 7 foot tall. And you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guys in the room. How you doing? And for our so-called opponents tonight, we have one word to describe them, and I'm gonna spell it out for you.